Ikusasa lezombusazwe likaBandile Masuku kanye noKhusela Diko lisezandleni lekomiti eliqondisa isigwegwe le-ANC. Esikhungo esiphezulu senhlangano ebusayo sinqume ukuthi labaholi abahlenxa kancane ezikhundleni zabo eqinjini. I-ANC ithi izobatshela ukuthi imaphi amacala abazobhekana nawo.
The PC decided that Comrade Bandile Masuku and Comrade Khusela Diko should be referred to the Provincial Disciplinary Committee of the ANC. In order to protect the integrity of the ANC and of the affected comrades, the PC further decided that Comrade Bandile and Comrade Khusela should step aside from organizational activities pending the finalization of the disciplinary process.
Uloyiso Masuku yena bamthole emsulwa kuzona zonke izinsolo akade ebhekene nazo zenkohlakalo kanye nokukhwabanisa kwamathenda ezinsiza zokuzivikela kubhubhane phecelezi ama-PPE.
Found that allegations against Comrade Loyiso Masuku in relation to her involvement in this regard could not be substantiated. Accordingly, the PC decided that she should resume her responsibilities.
ANC izosibhekisisa isinqumo sokubuyisa uLoyiso Masuku uma i-SIU imthola enecala lokukhwabanisa. NginguSamkele Maseko wezindaba ze-SABC eGoli.